I don't feel like, no. No, I'm good. I have a ton of stuff to do. Okay. I gotta change the title of the stream, do I? That should answer everyone's questions. New player. It's just me. I don't know. Okay. Let me summon my pet here. I'm probably gonna do a guild heist because I haven't done them today. Join. Should be pretty quick. What was I doing in here? I was doing some sort of quest, so there it is. The Secret of the White Lily. It's the quest I'm on. Oh, that was quick. I'm on the level 28 story quest. That was the quickest queue ever. I've played all manner of game tonight. Herbs. I haven't done this one yet, I don't think. Okay. We have to capture the turtle, huh? I'm stuck at level 16, so I can't do most of my abilities. But, let me put protect on everybody. Nothing but my one heal. We have to capture the turtle and not kill it. Do all the damage to this turtle. All of it. It's going well. Is my fairy healing him? Or everybody? Pretty easy. Most of these guild heists are, but I don't know, I like them. They're like little mini dungeons. Little mini dungeons. Kill that sprite over there. Okay. Herb patch? What do I need to do with this? Trigger the trap, right? Pull him over here! No one has any dots on him, right? Oh my god, there's one dot. Pull him over here! He's gonna do an AoE. Yay! He's asleep. That was pretty fun. That was different, definitely. Definitely different. Let's commend the tank. I didn't get ported over here. I don't know if that was because I was too close to him or what. The music in this game is fantastic. I got 3 player commendations! Yay! That makes me happy. I like this commendation system a lot. Okay, what else do I need to do? And my recommendation. There's a lot of quests here. A sight to behold. I don't know what the difference in these quests is, but I'm gonna go do this White Lily quest over here. Because I'm level 33 and I'm not up with the story yet. There's a quest in there I can't do yet. Oh, it's a Lancer quest. Let's see, where else do I need to go for this quest? top here, so I don't need to take the portals. I don't need to quite take the portals. Stop running. Continue running. Or not. Continue running. Thank you. I found out today that the walking thing is the same button in World of Warcraft as it is in Final Fantasy. Backslash button. Gosh, we're just taking this little coin everywhere. I'm gonna get some earrings. Sweet. There is, in fact, hair in my eye. Story! Lots of it. Quest accepted. I didn't read the last part, so I don't know what I just accepted to do. seek entry into the mansion. Okay. Skeletons in her closet. That's very, interesting. Ooh, big yawn again. I'm so tired today. Stream ends in 10 minutes. If you guys would like to watch more of me, I have a couple of VODs up. All of my stuff gets VODed, so if you want to see some past streams, go look over there. I also have a YouTube channel with over 400 videos. I actually have two YouTube channels with over 400 videos. One of them is called Learning to Draw Weekly. Both of the links are in the bottom there. One of them is called Learning to Draw Weekly. It is a art channel. I'm learning to draw, so all the stuff goes up on there. And then I also have Crystal Sky, which is my main channel. I play Overwatch on Mondays and Wednesdays. And then I fill it in with Final Fantasy and Warcraft. So I have a ton of content up online if you guys want to go check that out. I just have this crazy amount of content that no one's seen. So if someone discovers my channel and goes, oh, I like this person, I'd like to see more from this person, then they have a whole bunch of stuff to watch. Whole bunch. Alright, we're gonna do this manor story quest, which I think opens up another dungeon. Which is cool, I really like how the story quest leads you to all the different dungeons. It's one of the things I really like about this game. It's a whole bunch of stuff that I like about this game, but I should've went up. Can I go up here? Is this too steep for me to run? Yes, the answer to that is yes. I still have no idea where I'm going half the time. To be honest. But I can go up there, so. Hornet swarm! Finally found my way up here, but I gotta go this way. So I've just been doing the main story quest, and in 2 days I'm already at level 33. That's a pretty crazy amount of XP that I'm getting. But I have my chocobo mount. It fights for me now, and I gotta kill some of those. Alright, I think I have to kill one of those for a hunting quest. I pulled all the toadstools, just all of them. There we go. Away with you toadstools. All of the toadstools. I can't believe stream's ending soon. It feels like it just started. But then again, I've played a whole bunch of games today, so. I think that is the, yep. Did I complete this one? Hunting log entry complete. Okay, so it says it's complete. I like to have just the incomplete ones up. I don't know where these other golems are. I killed the first couple of them, and then I don't know where the rest of them are. The monsters in this game are horrifying. Like, look at that. What even is that? It's like an octopus that walks on land with a giant mouth. Isn't that terrifying? Doesn't that terrify anyone else? No, just me? Okay. If that came to my door, I would be very scared. There's a floating eyeball here, and I should probably just kill it. Should probably just kill the floating eyeball, but I've seen someone on that as a mount. Like, yes, please. It's terrifying, but it would be cool to have it as a mount. There's a difference. A very small difference. Okay, mount up again. How long is my chocobo up? 4 minutes. Okay, we still have time. Oh, this looks awesome. It's a giant manor. Alright, we're gonna have to pull some mobs to get past here. I don't normally pull all of these mobs here, but... but we have to. Through this way. We've made it. There's the smith. Hello. This is a hall of novice training for some reason. I think I've completed all of my novice training except for the tank one. I did the DPS and the healing one. My Duty Finder's been updated, so let's do this manor quest. This manor here to complete the quest here. I would like to do this. Can I not? Clear selection. Okay, I gotta had to clear it. Join. Alright, that was quick. Instant. So the stream's probably gonna go a little over because I'll just do this whole dungeon in here. I'll just put this whole dungeon in one video. In one video, no, in one stream. Cutscenes. Oh, Jesus, they're terrifying. They're just really... all the mobs in this game are so scary. It's so creative. I'm so used to playing Warcraft where everything's like kobolds and stuff. Not to downplay World of Warcraft. I love that game. Like, in my soul, I love that game. But the enemies in this game are just a little more creative. I am new to this duty, but I'm also a healer, so let me protect on everybody. Oh, she's putting protect on everybody. Protect does everybody? I don't know. I'm level 31 though, which means I have a whole bunch of my different abilities, which is good. It does take a while to kill mobs in this game, though. Just a single mob. I don't know where we're going. Just gonna follow this tank. This tank seems to be learned in the ways of Final Fantasy. This environment is beautiful. It's a huge mansion. Can you, like, I don't know, feel the target, please? Sometimes I want to control the fairy, and other times I don't. Because I feel like that would be too tough on me if I just started playing. And then I leave the fairy in free range so that she can heal. She's been doing alright so far. That was a beautiful spell effect. I wish I could turn this game up more. I might actually get another graphics card just so I can turn this game up more. Alright, there was a treasure box over there. We got a tiny key. I really gotta watch the tank's health in this. Terry doesn't seem to be doing it this time. Terry normally heals the tank and I don't have to worry about it, but... Terry just forgot how to heal or something. I can actually use this Bane spell now. I haven't been able to use it in a dungeon at all until now, because it hasn't been a high enough level dungeon. But I really just want them to pull huge mobs and then we just like explode everything with Bane. I wish there was a damage meter. If there's a damage meter in Final Fantasy, let me know. I don't know if there's a Final Fantasy damage meter. I just want to do all the damage. All the damage and heal at the same time. That would be goals. This person's one of those knights that I've seen around. I get a lot of them as tanks. Alright, we should have enough now with the game. Boom! Everything is infected with death. Beautiful. That really is a great spell. Are we fighting a carpet stain right now? Oh my goodness. That's amazing and hilarious at the same time. It's obvious that no one's been in here for a while. We're fighting a carpet stain. The carpet stains have been there for so long, they've come to life. That's fabulous. What do carpet stains look like when they come to life? Stitches are itchy. Ah! Why are my stitches so itchy? It's horrible. Okay, where are we going? This is a locked door. Can we go in that locked door? Hello, tank? Hello? Interaction? I guess so. Oh, pardon me. So this is the time the stream would normally be ending, but it's not. Okay. Because today I'm in a duck tank. And I'm not really, I keep yawning, but I took a nap, so I should be fine. The maids have turned into harpies. Thankfully, they don't make that horrible, ah, noise when you pull them. Referencing the World of Warcraft harpy noise, just in case you didn't know. Alright, I guess we're pulling them back around. This person with the gun is getting a lot of aggro. It's not called aggro in this game. Do you guys know what this aggro system is called? You guys have played World of Warcraft, you know what aggro means? Not called aggro here. I don't remember what it's called. Someone told me. Ah, I go to my pants. And it's kinda itchy. Ah, the wonders of modern servers. See, the tank keeps getting a little lower than they usually do. Normally they'd get about a quarter of the way and then the fairy would heal them, but it doesn't seem to be happening like that this time. I don't particularly know why. Everything's going well though. There are a whole bunch of side rooms. We're moving back again. All the debuffs. What is that gunslinger class? That looks cool. I want to level all the classes. I'm one of those crazy people. I've already started to level all of them. I want to have all the classes leveled for Stormblood. I don't know if that's going to be possible, but I'm going to try. We obtained another tiny key. Oh, there's a boss. It's like a giant harpy. I wish I could see her up close. She's pretty. I like that sword. It's cool. Are we ready? What are we waiting for? We're waiting for a breakdown. As long as the breakdown is don't stand in stuff, avoid this. DPS, I got it. Fun fact, I play World of Warcraft a lot, and I've done a couple of raids without even knowing what the fights do. And we kill it. So, that has happened to me. So when they give me breakdowns, I kind of laugh a little because a level 25 dungeon, or a level 31 dungeon in this case, cannot be as hard as the top raids in World of Warcraft. It just can't. It's just not something that is in existence. Heal the tank, little fairy. Single target. So we're going to turn in life. Keep all the buffs up. Watch that tank health. I'm in super concentration. That boss is awesome looking. I want black wings like that. Like black cloth wings almost. Didn't get hit. What boss is this? No, this is just the first boss. I really love the boss design. There's so much diversity here. It's crazy. I can't believe how many different mobs they've made in this game. Loot. Loot. Lancer. I don't need it. My Lancer's not high, not nearly high enough level for that. I'll come in here and do a dungeon with that if I, with only as a Lancer one of these days. I want to level up my main character first, my main level, my scholar first. But I'm still going to probably drop in and out of doing different levels for different characters. Because it's just a, or different classes, it's just a nice thing to pace when I get bored. Though I normally level crafting when I get bored. This dungeon is so pretty. I can't believe this is just a level 30, 31 or something dungeon. It's crazy. This dungeon is like a level 90 dungeon, I'd say, in World of Warcraft. Just the detail and the grand scale of it. Gosh, me and the fairy are both healing. So. It's a lady. It's a lady kitty. Check how many views I have, but sometimes I like to. Just to see who's here. Well, there's a kind of tiny key over here. Okay, that guy's gonna get it. Is he a machinist? I think that was the thing. Oh my god, you're line of sight pulling. I thought that was a thing only WoW players did. I haven't seen anyone do it in this game yet, but there you go. What's great is when you're a higher level, they actually bring you down to this level to be able to do the dungeon. So the dungeons never actually go away, which is fabulous. I love that. I should use my second spell more. I just haven't been able to use it in any dungeons, so I'm not used to having it. But it's a nice barrier, definitely. Still have our shield up for another 18 minutes. I'm having a little problems with my mouse lately. The right click, no, the left click, is a little worn down. I really hope I don't have to replace my mouse soon. My mouse is expensive, and I'm not gonna get another mouse, like a different color kind of mouse, because this mouse is the best. Just in general, is the best mouse. That is such a cool ability. You just alien everything. Get a bad guy come down? Is that what happened just now? So that only lasts 30 seconds, that shield. So you really have to predict when the enemy is going to do a big thing and then cast it. Not a bad ability though, it's very akin to Disc Priest, which I'm a fan of. I just wish Disc Priest was easier to play. We're opening this door specifically because there's a yellow key. Is that why? Let's put a shield on this bro. Or tank. So the fairy has time to heal. Because the fairy seems to be taking their sweet time. You're getting low, you're getting low, you're getting low. Fairy, heal. Right? She needs to stop casting that AoE when no one is AoE injured. It's just the tank. You just need a direct heal tank. I should probably learn how to switch the fairy over. So that I can control the fairy. And I've yet to learn how to do that. That was a good heal. We got the yellow key. That's pretty cool that there's an over ramp. I also like how all of the items, like keys and stuff that you need for the dungeon are all for the, everybody has it. So if I go pick up a yellow key in another room, the other person can actually go in and go, oh, okay, you picked up this yellow key, so I will in fact use it on this door, even though you haven't handed it to me or anything. It's a pretty nice mechanic or idea. Protecting stuff. I'm in high concentration mode. Which I don't get into on stream very often. So high. I'm concentrating. Concentration phase. This is a boss, I think. Maybe, I don't know. Do I have any water on my table? I do not. I would like some water. That was a boss. I didn't know. Oh, okay. So that I don't need. That's a pass. That headpiece is really nice. I'm gonna need on that. Are we teleporting to places? It's not in my bags, it's in my armor. Where did they teleport to? Return? What is going on? There's an upper level up here. Okay. I don't know what's going on. Everybody left me. Okay. All right, we're back at the start of the mansion. I wonder if that's a thing. Because we can do the barrier now? After this dungeon, I'm gonna fix my gear up a little bit. I've had this cloak on forever. So I'm gonna go in and probably change to a different set of armor. Because I have a headpiece that's super good now, and I think I also have a shirt that's pretty good. Kimonos. I saw the Stormblood thing that came out today. There were kimonos. I'm so in. I would like all the kimonos, please. All of them. Wait outside? Okay. I'll wait here and maybe mess around with my gear while I'm here. Okay. Take a look at some shirts. To level 15, which should be good. I'm just sitting here dealing with gear. You guys should see me when I raid, it's pretty funny. I don't know if I'd ever want to do a stream when I raid, mainly because I just really like interacting with my guild, and I feel like I could do that. A defensive barrier for my fairy lady. We're fighting a lantern now. That's beautiful. Are we still waiting out here? That's nice. But it's got dexterity. I don't need dexterity. At least I don't think so. Follow the tank. Run. If we're gonna, I guess we're going in the store. I was about to say, if we're just gonna go over there, we could go down and up. But if we're pulling this eyeball, then we must be going in the door there. Just got some barrier. And then fairy little heels. Brilliant. This is going well. I'm pretty happy. He's green now. Why? Cutscene. That was a quick one. Oh, we're waking up the lady of the mansion. Oh, yeah. She's some sort of vampire or something. It's the only creature I know that gets up like that. She looks awesome, though. I love that design. Wow, is that design awesome. I'm in. I'm so into this game. The mobs just look so cool. If I could get my character to look like that cool ever, it would be amazing. I've seen some of the armor sets and they're beautiful. Like, I'm very excited for the armor sets. What are we attacking? Are we attacking these? I'll heal you. How many, guys can I have that shield on? Now the fairy should be able to cast AoE. Cast AoE, fairy! I'm gonna cast the shield on everybody. At least I think it stays on everybody. She summoned someone, but I think in this game, if you kill someone, if you kill the main boss dies. Oh, no. This is a little harder to heal. I'm running low on mana. Can I call that mana? Is MP mana? Taking a lot longer to die in this mode. Let's try and keep all my dots up and heal at the same time. It's a lot of stuff to do. But I think I'm doing alright. Things are happening. Yay! Done, we won. That was pretty tough. That was a tougher than anything that I've seen so far. I don't think we were actually doing the mechanics though. Do, 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 do. Alright, rogue, knives, and the tank was cool, so we're gonna give them a commendation. Music is so good. Alright guys, I've played for half an hour longer than my stream is supposed to go to. 20 minutes. Hold on, let the loading screen occur. Oh, cutscene! But before that, cutscene. There are people behind me. Ooh, those cloaks are awesome looking. So these are like minions of that guy? So they're not going to attack me, okay? I'm okay with that. Fare you well, bringer of light. I'm like, where did they go? I'm like stalking around. Oh, that's brilliant. The facial expressions and emotions in the characters are amazing. Just, there's no doubt. They are amazing. I'm gonna port to Gridinia before I end the stream. You guys get me for a couple more minutes, and then I'm gonna go to bed. My camera was actually a little sideways today. My camera's not where it should be. That's a little worse. Camera, what are you doing? Alright, that's better. Alrighty guys, I will see you later. I am streaming tomorrow. I'm probably going to be streaming Mario Kart. I'm getting a game tomorrow. I'm really excited. So Mario Kart tomorrow. Probably more Splatoon. And these videos will be up as VODs. Splatoon won't be up on my YouTube channel, but Final Fantasy and what other game did I play today? Overwatch will be up on my channel as bots. So I will see you guys later. Bye. Oh no.